Hi, welcome to Talk Wheels.
The Jetour Dashing 2024 is a small car with a sleek, futuristic look, cutting-edge technology, and the most comfortable seats in its class. Its turbocharged 1.6L engine gives it speed and stability in any situation. The one-of-a-kind cabin has a unique design on the outside and a large 5-seater plan that offers world-class comfort and style. The Jetour Dashing also has some new safety measures that make it a great travel partner. In reality, the Jetour Dashing is one of those innovative Chinese cars that are cheap and have a lot of nice features. 2024 Jetour Dashing Exterior. The lighting systems of Jetour Dashing. The outside of the Jetour Dashing is one of a kind and very futuristic. It has a big black grille that makes it look like an alien, and those thin, smart LED lights automatically turn off after a certain amount of time, making sure you get home safely. Parts of the outside design. Hakan Saracoglu is the creator of the cars made by the company Jetour. He used to work for Porsche. So far as we know, it's not certain that he created the Jetour Dashing, but the coupe shape of the Dashing looks a lot like the coupe shape of the Porsche Macan. The car's design is unique and amazing. It has a black head, sharp lines, smooth sides with door handles that can be pulled back, and arrow-shaped taillights. The big wheels that are 20 inches in diameter give it a sporty look. Also, the smooth sides show that the maker is trying to reduce drag as much as possible while still giving you a high-quality look. The door is powered by a motor. This car can have a red, white, black, blue, or gray exterior, among other colors. Customers can choose the color that goes best with their style and preferences. This makes sure that the car reflects their unique taste and style. There are a lot of different colors, so there is something for everyone, whether you like black, red, or gray. Powertrain and chassis of the Jetour Dashing 2024. The engine and chassis of the Jetour Dashing 2024 are very good. It has a 1.6L turbocharged 4-cylinder engine that puts out 197 horsepower and 290 Nm of power and is paired with a 7-speed dual-clutch transmission. With this dynamic setup, the car can go from 0 to 100 km per hour in about 8.5 seconds, and its top speed is about 180 km per hour. The front-wheel drive on the Dashing 2024 gives it better speed.
Please support our channel, like, comment, share, and subscribe. Thanks for watching.